Oh, cool. Freaking cool. Yeah, I like that.
Oh, my values are wrong.
Yeah, it's really quite wrong.
Oh, wow, I know
or is it cause your V and your everything is different?
Cause my length of Solenoid is...
shorter.
No, it's correct. It's correct.
Your length of Solenoid is correct?
Yeah, it's correct. 0.5.
What?
No, it should be...
It's correct,
no, it's the speed of the magnet falling.
It started with 0 lah. Started with 0.
Really yeah. It's initial speed is 0 so.
Yeah.
Then the B or if not, it shouldn't have
correct.
A...
Everything is correct.
Then how come you have your different values?
I don't know.
No, no, there must be a reason.
Oh, the first one, the manic.
The manic, right? The fuel, right?
They know that.
Oh, the height also makes the difference, right? Then you have a faster velocity.
Oh, recession. 0.5, 0.1, 2.47. 0, negative 0.5.
It's all the same, mate. You try it, yeah. Oh, this looks like... Nothing ah, magnet will just be constant.
Yeah, there's no induced EMF in the magnet.